I was diagnosed when I was about 6 months pregnant with my fourth child, and I was a week shy of my 35th birthday. So I was diagnosed with breast cancer.
It's our responsibility as health caregivers to make women aware of where their risks are and what they need to be looking for.
I'm aware enough to know and knowledgeable about breast cancer to know that many people survive this.